Hello everyone. Today I will guide you on how to install Windows and the drivers simultaneously during the installation process. First, I will show you the drivers currently on my machine, such as the graphics card driver, network driver, and so on. Now, I will use the command to export the drivers. Open command prompt as administrator. I will create a folder to export the drivers. Copy the destination of the folder and fill it into the command. So, I have finished exporting the drivers. You can see them in the folder. Next, please prepare the WinNTSetup software and the Windows 11 ISO file. Now, hold the Shift key and select Restart to access the Windows recovery environment. Select Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, Command Prompt. Open Notepad. Select File, Open. Change the file of type to All Files. Now, open WinNTSetup. Right-click and select Run as administrator. In the first bar, press Search and select the Windows ISO file you downloaded. Below, you can select the Windows edition. I will choose the Pro edition. In the third bar, select the partition for the Windows installation. Mine is Drive C. Click F next to Search and press Start to format the partition. At the very bottom, there is an Add Driver section. Click the three dots next to it and select the folder where you exported the drivers. When finished, click Setup. Now I will check the machine's drivers. You can see that the drivers are complete. If you like this video, please give me a like, a share, and subscribe to the channel to receive more interesting videos about Windows. Have a good day.